How is he?
He's unconscious. The doctor says the worst has passed.
If he died, how could we forgive ourselves?